for my next video, I'd like to show you how to share your internet with someone else without giving up your password. So I know there's been a lot of examples of me, for example. I own a business and people are always asking, what's your Wi-Fi password? Well, I don't necessarily want everybody in the world to have that, and then I have to change it. So there's a way that we can do that, that you can, there's actually a couple ways. So let's just dig right in here. So first off, let's go to the settings and then go to connections and Wi-Fi, and we'll pick the Wi-Fi that we want to use. I have several Wi-Fis right now, so let's use the extended Wi-Fi that I have. So the one that I'm on right now, and to the right you'll see a cogged wheel. You can't tap just the name, you have to tap that setting cogged wheel. Okay, so once you have that, I'm not going to show you the password because then I'll have to change it. There are several things you can do. You can manage your router, which is pretty neat. You can put your password username in, manage your router. We'll go back to this. So my security, my password, auto reconnect. So if you notice at the bottom, you'll see QR code or share network. So there's two ways to do this. Let's go the first way. Since QR code shows up, we'll do it QR code. So what you do is just tap QR code, put in your fingerprint, and now it's going to give you a QR code to share to the person. So instead of giving them the network's name and the password and everything, this is all you need. So scan this QR code on another device to connect to the wireless. Oops, go back, I hit something there. Scan this QR code on another device to connect to the wireless 5 EXT without entering the password. The QR code includes the network password and it isn't encrypted. Anyone with access to this QR code can find out the network's password. Okay, so that's not necessarily all that good. And then you also have share network. Well, let's do this first. This was right up here to quick share. So this is actually, I believe, the same as shared network. Yeah. So this is the same. The next one over is called share network. So this is the one I usually do. So you'll share it as, and then the name of the device. You can share over the internet using Wi-Fi or mobile data when the direct connection isn't possible. You know, not in our settings. So we can share this device through QR code or link. So if we tap this, it will give you, see at the bottom, there's an actual link there. I can copy that link and send that to someone. Or if they want to just scan the QR code, there's the QR code. So again, ask the recipient to scan the QR code or go to the link to receive the files. Anyone with access to the QR code or link can access to these files without your permission. So that actually is more, I guess, of a files thing than the Wi-Fi, but I think it's getting on both actually. Turn your screen on your device to, if you want to share, share files with contacts. So yeah, that's more of a file sharing kind of thing. We want to actually share the network, which is, again, well, that's the same page. So share to nearby device, QR code. So yeah, that's the same thing. You're able to share network, or you're able to access files. So you can send, receive. This is your quick share menu setting. So I guess the best one would be just simply the QR code. Just scan that and give it to them, let them sign on that way. It says this QR code includes the network password and it isn't encrypted. Anyone with access to this QR code can find out this network's password. So that's not always good. I thought it would encrypt or password the password, but I guess it doesn't. I actually have to try it. I've never been on the receiving end. I've always sent it. So if somebody knows, maybe put in the description on how that this works in the receiving end of it. But this is how I share my network with people if I don't want to give them the big long password and I don't want to give them my router name is wireless_5_caps_ext. It's just a lot more of a hassle just simply going to QR code and bang, there it is. So you can also save it as an image. So you can save the image, which is what I do most of the time. So I'll save my image and then I'll go into my gallery and then up will come my image that I can share my Wi-Fi with. So that's how you share your Wi-Fi with QR codes, links, etc. Oh, and by the way, this will work on probably any Samsung phone. I have the Samsung S25 Ultra. This is nothing new. This has been out for a very long time. It might look just a little bit different, but probably not by much. So this is how you share your internet without going through a bunch of hassle. So I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Thank you for your time. And until next time, I'm out.